Alia Bhatt and Vicky Kaushal star Raazi is riding high on success these days as it has crossed 100 crore mark in India. Alia Bhatt organized a special screening of a film for deaf and mute kids for an NGO with subtitles. The event was also attended by Alia's father and filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt and co-actor Vicky Kaushal. They all happily smiled and posed for the shutterbugs. As usual, Alia was looking amazing in white summery ethnic suit. On the other hand, Vicky Kaushal sported his casual attire. Meanwhile, in Raazi, Alia portrays Samath, a Kashmiri woman who marries a Pakistani officer, which is played by Vicky Kaushal, with the intention to source out intelligence details and pass it off to Indian forces. Now, Alia is all set to be seen in Brahmastra opposite Ranbir Kapoor in the leads. IANS report.